Hi children, welcome to VIN Sushmita here. Today you are going to learn numeracy chapter 1 revision 1 to 10. What you should write here children, here you should have a revision on 1 to 10. Okay, see here 1. What is this? Number 1. What is this? Number 2. What is this? Number 3. What is this? Number 4. What is this? Number 5. What is this? Number 6. What is this? Number 7. What is this? Number 8. What is this? Number 9. What is this? Number 10. Okay. Now, count the toys at the toy shop. Write the numbers below. What they have given here, we should count the toys. And we should write the number down here, okay? See here, they have given some toys in a toy shop. Now, children, here they have given one pictures. So, here we should count and we should write how many are there, okay? Now, first they have given here teddy bear. We'll see where is teddy bear, okay? Yes, here only it is the teddy bear. How many teddy bears are there? We'll see here, okay? Yeah, only one teddy bear. How many teddy bears? One teddy bear. Next year they have given tops. Okay, now we'll see where is tops and where are the remaining here. Okay, so here only 1, 2, 3 tops are there. Okay. Now, what picture they have given here? Children's here, which picture it is? It is aeroplane. Now, we'll see where is aeroplane here. In this, no. Here, it is not there. Yes, here it is there. No. We'll count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many aeroplanes? 5 aeroplanes. Next, what is this? This is yo-yo. How many yo-yos are there? We'll going to count here. In this, it is not there. Here, yes, it is there. We'll count, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many yo-yos are there? 7 yo-yos are there. Now, here, they have given some cube shapes, okay? Now, we'll see where is the cube shapes, okay? See, here it is not there. Here, it is not there. Here also it is not there. Yes, here it is there. We'll count 1, 2, 3. How many are there? 3. Next, house. They have given the picture of a house. Now we'll see where is the picture of a house. Okay. Yes, here 2 houses are there. No, yes, here 2. Next, here robot is there. Where it is there, we'll see where is the robots, okay? Yes, here it is there. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many robots? 4 robots are there. Next, a doll. Now, we'll see where is the doll. Yes, here it is there. We'll count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many dolls are there? 6 dolls. And here they have given a car. Now we'll see where is the car they have given, okay? Yes, here the car is there. We'll count how many cars are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many cars are there? 8 cars. Next, here they have given a ball. Now we'll count how many balls are there, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many balls are there? 10 balls. Okay. Now, we'll see activity 2. Find and circle the hidden numbers from 1 to 10. What they have given here, they have hidden some numbers from 1 to 10. Now we should find where are the numbers. Okay, see here 1. Where is 2? Yes, 2. Where is 3? Yes, here 3. Next, where is 4? Yes, here is 4. Next, where is 5? Here it is there 5. Next, where is 6? Yes, where is 6 children? We'll find where is 6. Okay. Yes, here 6. Okay. Next, where is 7? Here it is 7. Where is 8? Here it is 8. And where is 9? Here 9. And where is 10? Here 10. Okay.